Hi guys, well, I name this video that one thing, very simple thing, what you can do practically with every piece of your garment to upgrade that style of that garment dramatically, and let me prove it how to do it. And what it is, that one thing? Changing buttons. No, well, it's that simple, and let me explain to you why it can upgrade style and show to your samples dramatically. Well, first of all, we have to talk about it. Do you need to do it every time? No, absolutely not. Even if you, for example, this jacket, what I'm showing to you first, this jacket is not ugly. It's kind of sport style, but it's so nice to wear with khaki pants, what I'm wearing, and this color khaki pants, and with black jeans, it's a very nice jacket, right? Right? No, well, even if it does have these ugly buttons, look at these buttons. It's metal and it's have four holes. And if you did not see my button video, please watch it. I'm attaching in the end of this video that all about buttons, what I named that video. And it's telling you that, I'm telling you in that video, what four holes buttons, it's a men's button. Ladies buttons, two holes. Or on a foot, four holes, it's used to be rule for men's buttons. Now it doesn't matter, they put it all over on a lady's garment. No, well, even if it has these buttons, I did not change them because they kind of light, they're not too heavy. I always worry about putting too much pounds on my shoulders, but this is too light. And they're very light and they kind of match colors and style of this jacket. All what I did, I just sold them with different thread because it was ugly black here. No, well, I match color better with thread, and I reinforce it, what this button's not gonna fall off on me. No, well, this is a time when you don't have to do nothing, even you don't like and you look of that man's buttons. Next, this very beautiful jacket, same thing, look at what it was. Look how light it is. It's totally summer jacket. Beautiful. It's so light, it's practically shorter, and it has this beautiful tail on the back. Look at that. You know, that back going down with this nice pleat on the back, just beautiful. This jacket I'm putting on a video of another video of my coming up. Subscribe, you're not gonna miss it. And that video is about cotton jackets, how to style cotton jackets. Separate video about will be about how to style denim jackets, but separate one will be how to style cotton jackets, and can be cotton jacket be considered a semi-formal wear, believe or not, it can. No, well, subscribe, but you will not miss that video. But again, on this beautiful jacket, gorgeous jacket, I just love it. That's what it was, the same metal button with four holes. Absolutely as ugly as it can be, as you can see. No, well, what I did, obviously I have to get rid of it. No, well, I got rid of it and I put this beautiful, absolutely beautiful, very vintage. It is a vintage button, actually. I got it from estate sale on eBay a long time ago. And well, here we are. Look how beautiful it is now. Absolutely changed style, upgrade style. Imagine line of those ugly metal buttons what I just showed to you, and instead that we have this, and you can wear with nice capris or with nice white leggings. And for summer, it's just absolutely gorgeous jacket. And again, will be in, this jacket will be in another video as well. Now, remember this one? I show to you, I have separate video above my talking, you can click on it, and that click will take you to that video what I'm talking about. And this jacket came, and I have pink like that and blue one with same flower patterns, and I love those jackets, but they came with stud buttons, those men's looking stud buttons. And well, I change it, and again, click on that video right above my talking line, that white line. It will tell you how I did it and how easy to do it, actually. And, well, do you need to change all of them? Sometimes, you know, this is a sample what I put here to show to you what to do if you don't have enough buttons to change it. Look what I did. On this particular jacket, I put different buttons. This is a one type. This is totally another type. Four holes type and two holes type again. Four holes type, and I put one, 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 and one. They are the same in size, can be even different in size. Why not? Bring fun to this style. Bring fun to this style, as you can see. But this one particular, I got the same size, and they match this button hole perfect. Same size, but a little bit different colors. And again, four holes, two holes, four holes, two holes. But it's that fun. It's already fun jacket because of this flower pattern. It's add fun to that to that style, and it's upgraded. In my eyes, it's upgraded dramatically. This changing all the stud buttons for something like that, and it's not even. It's weekender. Obviously, we don't have to be exactly have. Yeah, it's a different button. So what? Darker, lighter, four holes. Two holes, and they even can be different size. I'm telling you, it's going to be even more fun. Depend how you plan to use this jacket. No, well, that's another way to do it. Again, same thing. Look at that. This jacket came with it's beautiful cotton jacket. Again, will be in another, and as part of its sleeves is soft. Is absolutely soft, like t-shirt part. I love this jacket. It's so comfortable. And well, what it was here? Ugly metal buttons. Absolutely ugly metal buttons, and I did not have because it's so many of them. No, actually, it was not the metal. It was these buttons. I left it here on the sleeves. This is the buttons. What it was here, and I did want to keep black, but I did not want this type because it's just too plain. Even if it's ladies type, because it's two holes, it just for me it's a little bit too plain. I decided, you know what, I can upgrade a little bit the style if I can put something different, and that's what I put. I put this, not even buttons. See what's going on? Because obviously it's a spring jacket, I'm not going to be buttoning up too much of it, or summer or early fall. And well, I put this because this is a sweater jacket, buttons actually. Usually I put it when knit sweater, you put that on a sweater to hook up. But I decide, you know what, most of time, again, you go always from purpose. I know this particular jacket, I'm not going to be buttoning up often because it's kind of hard for my worn out with carpal tunnel hands to button up this one. Well, what I did, I just did this kind of buttons here, and on the pockets, a little bit different buttons, as you can see, just a little copper there, something, and same, little bit bigger, but same on a pocket flap. That is a top pocket, this is a bottom pocket, and it's totally upgrade style on my opinion. And left on the sleeves the same one right here, because this one I'm not even using. This one I love to roll up my sleeves. This one I'm not even using. I'm rotating that one, rolled up that one. And well, now I can wear it because it's kind of got more dressy, not so plain. Because it's more dressy, not so plain, I can wear with my custom-made blouse. By the way, subscribe, but pretty soon we're gonna start doing this custom-made, very light, very cute, and well, and bunch of my another blouses, which is embroidered blouses. And well, I even can put string of jewelry with that. Not Austrian crystal, some stones, you know, stone jewelry I can put with that. And again, another video coming about styling jewelry in future. Novel, subscribe, but you will not miss it. But in this case, you can wear with much more stuff. And most of embroidering stuff does have some red in it. Novel, anything you can red put on, because red I usually don't like, but this one particular I like because it's medium weight, and I can wear with my old blouse, which is I made centuries ago, maybe 10 years ago, but I still love it because it's such a fine cotton. It is such a fine cotton, and because I have so many of them, I do not worn them up, actually. And I do have a coral necklace to go with that. Red coral necklace to go with that. That's how you do it if you need to change partly. Now, when you need to change all of it completely, let me see. Let me show it to you. This top, as you can see. This top will be in a different video again because I have jacket, cotton jacket, to match this perfect. And what it was? It was ugly as can get, gold, bright gold buttons here. Absolutely bright gold buttons. And imagine with this eggplant color, bright gold buttons, it just don't match. But absolutely it was nasty. But I like it top. I got a top because it's matched my jacket perfect. And the next in this other video you will see it, styling cotton jackets. Well, it took me a while because it's hard to match this color, what to wear with and how to combine it. That's why it's really took me a while to find it. And after I found a nice color, wrong buttons. No, well, it's all doable. You can upgrade style of it. And well, what I did, I get rid of those. And also here it was that kind of, see, I still have hole here. I have to sew that hole. Well, it was a little ugly tint, like epaulette here. And with another gold button, like those ones, not enough already. No, well, I got rid of it, absolutely got rid of it. And I put shell buttons. Look at that, how beautiful it is. It's a natural shell button. They cost a fortune in a store, but again, you don't have to pay that money for the, this is shell buttons. If you cannot match anything, some color, what you try to match with upgraded buttons to upgrade your style, shell buttons always handy. You always can use them practically on every color because they shiny. They shine with different shades. And they're very popular. They're very expensive. And well, where to get them? Again, click on that video. I will tell you where to get them. Because to buy shell buttons set like that in the store will be like more than $10. You don't want to spend that much just for buttons. No, well, always be smart. No, well, click on that video in the end of it. I will tell you where I get in my buttons. And, well, that's one thing. You have to change it if you have something. You finally found color. But wrong buttons, don't worry. It's changeable and a style upgradable. Now, next, this is a plain black jacket, which just took me forever to find it, because most of them come in with liner, and I didn't want nothing with liner, and I didn't want nothing wrinkable either. I did not want nothing which is, will be dry cleanable. No, well, this is washable, it's all perfect, but it's only two buttons here, and pretty big button holes, as you can see, but it was here, what it was here, it was really, really ugly. Four holes, buttons, and it was just as ugly as it can get, like on men's suit, but even worse, not shiny at all, and just like very bad. And because it's only two of them, and kind of style of jacket, this kind of crinkle thing here, it's a crinkle polyester, very nice slit pockets right here. It's bring me to like style of 50s, late 50s, beginning of 60s, this crinkle polyester, and I decide, you know what I can do? I can put a old-fashioned vintage buttons on it, which is that's what I did. And well, again, you cannot buy them whatsoever. What is it, vintage buttons? It's a little bit oversized ones. It's very hard to buy them. And well, again, it's a ladies buttons because it's two holes. It's from old good times when all the rules was following. And they look good here because it's only two of them. If it's one or two, you can get oversized buttons. If it's whole line of them, obviously you don't want to have whole big line of oversized buttons unless it's a very long coat. And it still should be limited, no more as four of them. Well, that's one way of doing it. And because it's oversized buttons, my button hole do not fit anymore, that one. No, well, it's so easy to do it. Just take a razor and open up like quarter a little bit here to accommodate new size. That's all what need to be done. Now, this sweater, as you can see, this cardigan. Again, another video coming about styling cardigans. Subscribe what sweaters. I already have video about styling sweaters, but I do not have video about styling cardigans. That's separate. No, well, and what it was here, exactly as can get. I believe it was white buttons. I don't even remember what it was, but it was so ugly. And it took me a while because even the shell buttons, what I told you, it was hard to find. It was stand up too much out of it. No, well, what I end up fighting these buttons. Let me show to you. It's such a beautiful cardigan. Of course, it's a special occasion cardigan. It's not everyday cardigan, but it can be weekender, can be church cardigan, can be not too much special occasion, just something to keep you warm. And look at what I found this beautiful button, which is shiny with different colors. It does have a little bit purple in it to match this threads right here. It's like a purple and pink, something like that. Really, really. It have green also here, which is stand up a little bit out of that cardigan colors, but it's matched so perfect, and I love this cardigan so perfect. Imagine this one with pure white buttons or even black buttons, because that's what manufacturer put it on. totally bring down style and ugly. In this case, it's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. No, well, that's how you do it. And it don't take much. Just sew a few buttons, and you know how to do it if you click on that video right coming in the end of this one. Thank you for your time, and please subscribe.